Hello guys, if you want to reset your mouse cursor in laptop or PC, then this video is for you. Now first of all, open settings, click devices, click mouse, now click additional mouse option, now click pointers, and just click use default. So it will enable your default mouse cursor or reset your selected mouse cursor. Thanks for watching.